Today, it is Monday, December 9th, 2019, and the purpose for this video that I'm creating today is to fully be able to address the disclaimer that I placed under the About section on this video channel. And it is actually to address the key points that FTC is asking us to address in relation to the COPPA laws. So, in cooperation with that, I have addressed all of those key points, and I did put a disclaimer. I marked my video channel not geared for children because it really is not, and I'm going to actually read the full disclaimer that I have because there wasn't enough characters for me to actually put everything in place. So here is my disclaimer. This channel is not geared for children, as the contents of this video are not geared for children, but for the mature adult mind who can comprehend the topics that are being taught and discussed on these videos. In addressing the key points set by the FTC, the subject matter and visual content on this channel is not geared towards children. There is no animated characters or children or child-oriented activities and/or incentives whatsoever on this channel. The audio content teaching is based on biblical principles and geared towards the mature mind to be able to comprehend. There are no child or adult celebrities, no models that would even appeal to a child at all. The language and characteristics of this channel are all adults. The contents on this entire channel are for mature minds to be able to understand the subject matter, but there is nothing in these teachings that would be harmful to anyone anyway, because the Bible is not harmful nor destructive. It is a lifesaver, but this channel is geared towards adult minds that can understand. Yeah, there is a section that the FTC has here that says the determination of whether content is child-directed will be clearer in some contexts than in others, but we can share some general rules of thumb. First, unless you're affirmatively targeting kids, there are many subject matter categories where you don't have to worry about COPPA. Well, I think that this is educational purposes that are needing the mature mind, and this channel definitely falls into that category.
The other thing that I want to address is the ads that might be showing on my video channel. I do not control what is being shown, and I certainly don't want anything offensive, for anybody that may be watching my videos, as this video channel is based on bi biblical principles, actually. So I believe that's all that I need to say on this video. I wanted to address the points that FTC wanted us to look at as video makers, and I think that I have done that, and my channel definitely is not geared towards children, and I feel like I've met the compliancy with the COPPA laws that are in place and with the guidelines of FTC. And thank you very much for listening. And have a great day.